elbows up.
Oh, I tricked. I've tricked so many of my friends into putting the code KKK, and it's so funny watching them get banned.
What's up? Welcome to another video. Today we're going to be playing Monkey's Place. This is a cool Gorilla Tech fan game. So yeah. Like, it has a piano. That guy's playing the piano. Look at this McDonald's dude. Hi, McDonald's dude. Phone. This thing. I don't know what that is. Is it a razor? It's a razor. I don't know what that is. That's a mirror. These are like limited cosmetics. You need to change your stuff here, but I like the system here. Every I think it's five. Yeah, every 5 seconds you get one banana. And yeah, I'm a trusted user, so I can go down here. Let me disable this. You usually get double katanas. Wait, let me disable. You guys can see double katanas, but I like to equip one. And then you can get a trusted user and get those. And you can get, yeah, that's all. And then over here has vent texture. Jump up. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, so yeah, there's a bunch of collectibles and I got all of them. So wait, let me go back to here because I didn't show you everything in here. These are all collectibles. You can all find these. But I think my favorite one has to be the icicle or the knife, because I like that. Then I like the frog too. Oh wait, let me show you guys something secret over here. There's this secret entrance right here. You can't get out. You can go down here, and then there is a cosmetic down here, but then this is how you get out. Okay, let's go to Ice Map. Okay, there's a peeing monkey over there. This is like Capuchin, and the icicle is over here. It's down there. You gotta hit unlock to get it, or it's something like that. Dizzy slides over here. My favorite one is the bowl one. For some reason, I have no sound on. The sound isn't working, but yeah. Wait, this is second floor. You're good. For some reason, I'm not getting any hit sounds. But maybe you guys can hear, but I can't. Yeah, this is the coolest slide. Look at this. See, this. I don't know why, but yeah, you can't go back up. It doesn't let you go back up. Oh, Jesus. I forgot about this. This is, like, sick. It goes underground, actually. This is really cool. Oh, Jesus. Oh! Look at that. Then you get down here. That's where this line ends. You wanna go back up with these teleporters. They actually have these. Yeah, it sometimes does that. That's the beginner slide. There's like a big slide. That's the mod vents or the hole. Oh, it doesn't have hit sounds. That just doesn't have hit sounds. Oh, this forest over here, this is the most, like, unused map, but it's just forest. Nothing really special, except for a very slippery slide. Now over here is some special maps. Yeah, Neon Battle is coming soon. Hyper Map is one of my favorites. Because, look at that. If you go Giant Meat, and if you jump up here, you go over here. Up here. There's a stick collectible. There's no collectibles in Forest yet. There's a big playmat. There's a club, so let's go to club. You know what that's for? You know what that's for? And then you just got Dancing Monkey. And then that's a collectible. Free collectible. They're hard to get out of here, like. Oh, here. And then this is a movie theater. That's that room up there.
There are so many maps to play.
And yeah, it's down crazy. Here is the popcorn collectible.
So much to do in this game.
Okay, this is the playmat like I showed you earlier. There's this sky map, but I forgot where it is. It's basically, the sky map is basically hyper map. Alright, where is it? I think there's one down there. No, there's not. There's forest. Oh, yeah. Wait, in here. This is mines. You actually get a pickaxe. And look, let me just show you. Let me just demonstrate this one time. Gotta find some ore. Is chill down here. Oh, you can see. Oop. As you can see, one. I'm gonna get out, but you can keep this forever. You get a cool cosmetic that you can keep. No. It didn't actually, it's not a collectible. Every time you come down here, you can just. You can unequip, you just gotta equip another holdable. You can't really unequip this unless you restart your game. Right, okay, here you go. So yeah, guys, wait, I want to show you one more thing. There is a few more maps that I haven't explored. Oh yeah, there's a thumbnail maker. Actually, I will do one more map for you guys. And I forgot what's down there. Wait, so yeah. There's one thing, But yeah, there's one thing that I like. Rainbow. It makes you legit rainbow. That's one thing that other games don't have. Oh yeah, this is a fan art. It's the first fan art ever. There's a lot of stuff that goes invisible. Blue screen, green screen. That's the event. My god, wow, I keep getting stuck. There's footprints. See? There's a money gun. See, it shoots him. Money. It's just money. That's all it is. And I'm just gonna disable the money. Disable. It's so hard to know where you're going at. Yes. So, That's about it. Oh yeah. There's a dark black color. I'm gonna equip this real quick. It's like dark black, okay? It's a dark black. I mean, like, why would that let you have custom colors? If you pause it at the right time. This is dark black. So yeah, that's a cool dark black color. I'm gonna go equip my lightsaber again. Stop, bruh. What's that? I don't know what he was doing. I don't know what he was using. I don't know, I saw like a VR or something. VR? Where did it go? Okay, VR headset. Banana VR. But yeah, that's about it for this video. I like this game because I got trusted user and I spent 7,000 seconds in the game. I totally did an AFK the whole time. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. No, I want to do one more thing. Up here is a tree frog. I don't know why it's a tree frog, not a regular frog. No, I couldn't have put it in an easier spot to find it. Okay, you can run. It's hard to get a pinch climb all the way up. You've got to. No! No! Pinch climb. No! No! What is that? Why does that keep happening? Okay. Did climb up all the way. No. It's up here and there's like a hole that the tree frog lives in. I, for some reason, feel like I'm starting to get laggy. No! But yeah, you get the point, it's up there. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one, and bye, guys. Bye.